Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and we're going to play American Truck Simulator. Right now we got us a load of fridges, 41,970 pounds worth of fridges. We're going to take it from Sheridan up into Canada to the Swift Current Walmart Logistics Center. It is 509 miles. It's going to take about 46 minutes to get there in real life time. In game time, it says 15 hours, 25 minutes. And we're driving a new Volvo. Yep, 860. And we got John Ruder's reefer right there, too. That shit off. So let's jump in here, fire this thing up, and yeah, let's get going. Well, I didn't do it. Even with parking lot cops already on my ass. So it's got the DD13 Volvo engine in it. I think it's like 150 something horse or 550 something horse. If it was 100 something horse, then we're screwed. And we got the I-Shift 12 speed also in the truck. Yeah, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. I don't know what else to say. Alright, we'll get that off there. We don't need that on there. The closest to the fence, they didn't like it. Trucks I drove for a long, long time, many years. I get a 2009 model. This came out first time when I first got the truck. It had 27 miles on it or something like that. It was turn pretty left. Damn nice. On it. Oh man. Horsepower yoga. Right next to the liquor ace.
Straight on.
I'll pull the triple car around. I've been having some hard drive problems, so I gotta get a new hard drive. Go get one of those SSD solid state drives. They're cheap and they work good.
Keep left. straight on.
Solid-state drives have Windows installed on it, which takes up almost the whole entire hard drive. The other one's only a 50 gig. I think my brother gave it to me or something. It's not really big enough to do anything with. Put videos on and stuff. Really. But that'll fix a lot of the problems that are happening. This game, but with all the games. true.
Straight on. Straight on.
The engine brakes on, I wonder why. I guess they sure is downshifting off a lot. ATS Bank.
Go straight on.
Boom, boom, boom. I'm loving it. The reflection on that little cow skull up there on the top right corner of the mirror.
turn left.
Good. Doing too bad here. It's hotter than hell. Hotter than hell.
Turn left.
Here's something about going to Silver Dollar City tomorrow, but I don't know if I'm going to go in the office. I'm not going to like it this day. I don't want to be around a bunch of people sweating. Stand around and watch people ride rides. I just skip out on that one.
Go straight on.
You're pulling that straight on there, driver. Hey, man, I'm big old.
continue straight on. Go straight on.
Straight. That's when you know you need to slow down. Come on, driver, 65. Come on. Get that cam moving. 35.
Go straight on.
25. Ghost town, there ain't nobody else.
Get ready to turn left.
Ready to turn left.
Turn left.
We got plenty. Changed over into Canada. so slow on the trip. And damn, it's pretty much a straight fucking road. Damn bus, I hate buses. Oh, and a swift current. Oh, every time he stutters, I get hard drop.
Get ready to turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
Turn right.
Turn it. We're gonna turn. Unfortunately, we gotta be up there at the turn before we turn. Oh, big inconvenience. Your logistics center. Fall apart. Okay. Extra 15 XP.
A new route.
We find you a new route there, bud. She be. Up 110 miles, 11 hours, 28 minutes, and 2.5 gallons of fuel burn at 39,338. Well, I guess that's going to be the end of this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time,
don't forget to like, subscribe, share. leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.